kids? Are you guys scared?
No.
You not scared, Rashawn? What about you, Taryn?
Yep, because you watch an animation scene.
You scared, Taryn?
Yeah.
Why?
Because you already know it's haunted.
How do you know it's haunted? You ain't even been there.
You were. You showed me the video.
We're not going there.
That's the road.
We're going to the cemetery tonight.
Which should be even more haunted than the road.
How you know you've never been there?
Because all the bodies are there.
But they did already. Look at that creepy tree.
Here, let me see the flashlight.
Look.
You're on recording now.
Oh god.
Start it.
Where are we going now?
I don't think we have to buckle. Do we have to buckle? Yeah.
Where are we going now?
Oh god. Go. He's a down there. Oh, I see him. He's right there.
He just stood there.
No, he did the thing where he was gonna stop the car.
Dude, another car is up in here. I don't know what they're doing.
Oh. Tony, I saw that hand thing you did.
Another car is up in here.
Is it?
Yeah, I don't know what they're doing. Or is this the police?
Or they're doing the exact same thing as us. Well, you, we're just here.
When he turned on me that fast, he said, well, you.
I'm gonna keep an eye out on this one.
I still don't like this.
I just need something
more. I can't really get no recordings because it's so fucking windy. We have to do it.
Unless, like I've said multiple times before, he is the wind. Or she. Well, I hope I haven't offended him by saying he was a he. You are female. I apologize.
Oh my god, someone got my roof.
You seen something move?
Oh my god, someone got my roof.
You seen something move?
You're listening to Rashad.
Oh. How am I gonna get out?
It's the lights of civilization. Yep. If you can hear me, I hope you have a nice afterlife. See ya.
Hey, friends and family, it's me, Mixie. I'm about to get my drink on. Kid. Kid. Bring mama a brewski. I'm finna drink a beer and then I'll get in with you some more. 411. Look, Layla, don't climb on this chair while I'm on it. Cause I'm fat and we gonna die.
I'm not fat. Exercise.
Do this, and this, and this.
And I do this.
Well.
I do this.
We do this.
clean up the red glue.
I do that too. We did this too.
She can play with Martin.
Yeah, I'll get you.
She can expand it.
That's what she said.
We are about to go to another cemetery just to try to get some more footage. Nothing is cracking off at these cemeteries. The road was pretty fun. I'm not sure what to do. This was harder than I thought it would be. So I might just have to do a spooky story.
No, not a spooky!
Mark! We gotta go run around, you have to run around right here.
So we're gonna go sneak into a cemetery.
You got to sit on here, right?
When?
Tonight.
Did we do that yesterday?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but I need more footage. You afraid of the Ouija board? So you wanna play?
You got it.
I got one. We're in the basement, people. There's a bug.
Are you still recording?
Yeah, I'm recording.
What did I say? I said, oh, I'm telling you. Hey, this is bad, then I'm drunk.
Well, well, who we hopped to?
You got hopped to this?
What? The ghost gonna move the Ouija board?
Yeah.
Okay. Have it ever moved?
No.
Exactly.
Not yet.
I said, don't fucking work. Your shit doesn't work.
No. Right, they be doing on there and they be moving. I'll be like,
which car gonna go to the other room? Dominique, I think she's gonna go. Must be the real life. We're gonna go to the actual room.
Yeah, she thought we was going to something like the haunted house, and she was like, "So like, is it gonna be people there?" We're like, "No, it's the actual road."
Damn. You know what?
Brittany was supposed to go, but she said her phone died. Right?
Yeah, she called like right when we got there, didn't she?
Or yeah. After,
we got we're in a cemetery.
No, the road.
Primrose Road.
The road, but cool.
Oh, the road.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, everybody has their story. I still have to say.